hates you.
And I'm sorry we've kept Lindsay so long.
No, not at all. No, I have always felt that the most important thing in the world is spending time with family.
Oh, are you and your family close?
Very close. Almost painfully close.
I'm going to walk Nana and Aunt Phyllis to the elevator. George, do you mind waiting just one more minute?
Why would I mind? I would love to wait. Nana, nice to see you. Nana! Aunt Phyllis, always a pleasure. What a pleasure. Hey, let's do this again real soon. I had fun, huh?
Can I offer you anything to eat?
Oh, no, I'm fine. Let me help you with these dishes.
Huh? Oh, no, George, you don't have to.
No, I know I don't have to. I want to.
George, you are such a gentleman.
I'd argue if I could, Mrs. Edmund.